Hello, guys. So, okay, I'm here. And playing some... Some Lego DC Super Villains. Okay. I don't know if it was YouTube, but I think last time you remember I was playing so guys, let's find out which one I want to. I think I remember which one I'm on. Yeah, for Soft 3, I think I'm on. So, let's watch. There's a good scene straight after it, so this was a good scene, guys. About this long stream. Yes, that is Gotham City. I'm Metropolis on the other side. Yeah, DC is not a real place, and Metropolis is not a real place. This Gotham City is not a real place. I don't think there's anything called Star City, I don't think there's a place called Star City.
Ah, back to the old clubhouse. The crime syndicate is worse than the Justice League. They don't play fair. They broke my favorite cold gun.
They stood on my tail.
They tried to use me as a casserole dish.
Ah, here. They got all the loot from the Batcave.
You gotta hand it to them. They're better at being villains than we are.
I beg to differ, Catwoman. No one is better at being a villain than Lex Luthor.
Huh?
Yes, you get off me, you painted buffoon. I didn't bust you out to play patty cake. I've been to LexCorp and seen this so-called crime syndicate. They're hunting for something. Something powerful. You can bet when they find it, it'll be bad news for the Earth. And more importantly, us.
With the Justice League out of the picture, who's gonna stop them?
Ooh, us! We can stop them!
Indeed! And then we can take over.
Precisely. Whatever their game is, if they want to play at being heroes, then we'll give them the greatest bunch of bad apples ever assembled.
Do apples come in bunches?
We'll show them how we do things on our Earth.
But Ultraman is so powerful. We have our limits, Lex. Apart from the walking power absorber here.
You don't say. Well, we will just have to recruit the strongest, most devious, most sneaky supervillain team this world has ever seen. Who's with me? Excellent. First up, let's go get Gorilla Grodd on the team.
Yeah, that guy is so then. That's really good, reverse launch. Gotta go fast! Even in Sonic had a racing match, I think he would win.
Why did Mercy have to park the jet all the way up there? This is such an inconvenience.
Take it easy, Lex. Let's just find a way to reach it, and we'll be in Gorilla City in no time at all. You know, by most people's
standards. I did nothing this place. And that hurts me.
The jet's ready to depart when you are. Next stop, Gorilla City.
That's what happens after. And last time you saw me, I was playing as a joke and...
Star Labs, the Galaxy Communications Gala, and now Arkham? The Justice Syndicate have let villains escape each and every time. These new heroes aren't quite filling the boots the League left behind.
Say, why does Flash wear boots anyway? Aren't they kind of hard to run in? He should wear sneakers.
It could be because the Justice Syndicate are Earth-3 heroes, not used to our Earth. Or perhaps our Earth-1 villains are too sneaky for them? There's something fishy about the Justice Syndicate, and I'm not just talking about Sea King. Come on, Jimmy. Let's get back to work. The best place for us to be right now is the Planet Newsroom.
So despite a couple of hiccups, the Galaxy Communications Tower is open for business. Reports of a breakout at Arkham have been greatly exaggerated, and our friends, the Justice Syndicate, are hot on the heels of the one or two villains that may still be at large.
You don't know that's Clark. That's Kent Clarkson. Is there Clark Kent?
If we're meeting Grodd in his palace, couldn't you have parked a little closer, Luthor?
I don't want to startle the wildlife. Have you ever seen what a surprised ape can do?
Softly, softly, catchy monkey.
Grodd's an ape, you fool.
This Gorilla City place don't seem so advanced to me.
This isn't the actual city, genius. These old ruins act as a secret entrance.
I knew that.
Impressive. Let's see if we can find our way inside.
Where's the cheer for this thing?
I'm afraid this isn't something I can deal with right now.
So I'm trying to concentrate.
Huh.
Oh, it's all down. No, that thing will open.
A welcoming committee?
Why do they look so angry? They knew we were coming, right? It looks like someone forgot to give them the memo. Defend yourselves.
Well, this is just great. Anybody know a place where people don't want to beat us up?
Us? Yes. You? No.
Douchebag! Don't jump, man. Jump in, okay? Wait till I leave this spot. Can you jump? Move out of the way, people. Sorry. Layla is something that's on the Don't come near me. I'm trying to do something. Don't listen, people. way then.
Sometimes I have to question our choices when it comes to building stuff. What's this thing supposed to be?
Well, isn't it obvious?
Everybody relax. Grodd has invited us, remember? This is going to be a walk in the park. Apes of Gorilla City, take us to your leader. Greetings, oh great. Solovar?
Who's this guy?
Where's Grodd?
Grodd has been banished from here. Gorilla City is now under my rule. Grodd was so specific, we had to meet him here.
That is correct, Mr. Luther. Thank you for accepting my invitation.
Solovar! I will vanquish you and take back my city!
You're welcome to try. Clever, Grodd. Luring me out with your pets.
Hey!
Let's
see you deal with this!
You think you can stop Lex Luthor? Don't make me laugh!
No longer belongs to you, Grodd. Surrender now, before my patience expires. Guarantee you'll pay for that. Guards, stop them! Arrest the intruders! Seize them!
seeing you as this. Crow!
I didn't want it to come to this.
All the fishes in the end.
Beats of Gorilla City, kneel before Grodd. Gorilla City now belongs to me. Thank you for your help, Mr. Luther.
It seems like we didn't have much choice.
If you'd have known my plan, Solovar could have seeded in your thoughts and pulled it from your mind.
Oh.
Regardless, should you ever require aid?
Funny you should mention that.
Oh, you guys always took me out like half an hour. I'm not sure villain. I'm not sure villain, guys. I'm trying to decide to find them. I may need to look for everything. I just need to collect stuff. I just need to complete the mission. I would say. Brick.
Welcome, Grodd. We can introduce you to everyone later. I need you to help collect our next recruit.
You want me to find Sinestro?
Pick those you think will be most helpful.
Oh, I can find out where Sinestro is. I'm his biggest fan. Yes!
And you?
Oh, a rookie, eh? Yes, that one is becoming most useful. Very well. Any thoughts on where to start looking?
He's been captured by the crime syndicate and taken to Oa.
The home of the Green Lantern Corps. I can locate a vessel to get us there.
Very clever.
Well, you didn't bring me along
for
my personality.
Their I'm just going to name TK Army. trying to get the coins here. You listen, you're running into my car. Well, let's go back, Kevin. Cops is present to me.
Of a little hard work?
No, but I detest this playing at being a hero.
As do we all, but pretending to be this planet's greatest do-gooders allows us to search unhindered and unquestioned. Here, Sea King, we got a little helper for you.
Oh.
The Watchtower.
Someone has been through here and cleaned it out.
Let's hope they've left us something to get us to Oa.
That's been good enough. We're going to make two videos now.
There's got to be a ship here we can use to reach Oa. I see those Justice League pests using them all the time.
Yeah,
intruder, lockdown initiated. Tamper protocol active.
Okay, it's saved. Yeah, so I'm going to stop it there on Killer Frost. I've seen her a few times. In Arrow. Yeah, and her name's something. Alright, so I'm going to stop it here, guys. I want to say thank you for watching. Don't forget to put on a like and subscribe to be part of Tom's Guy. And today, like I said, end of all my videos. Keep still listening.